Excuse me? What?
Yep.
You're... What?
Welcome to North Chicago.
What the fuck is this shit?
North Chicago in the 1600s.
Damn. Damn. Okay. I give you that one. Clap, 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 clap on that. I am so terrified right now because if I fall, I'll die.
Okay, maybe not 1600s. 1600s, it would be more of a pure place. We gotta choose an era where the colonists actually came in. Like maybe 1700s, 1800s.
I do not like this at all. Like, Jesus Christ. It's a lot of here.
Yeah, there's not a lot to like about Blighttown.
Oh, God.
This place is terrible in every way.
I can see just the bullshit that could just come at you right now.
Oh, like that guy.
No, fuck you.
Yeah. I think he just walked off the ledge? Nope, he's still there. He's hiding. He knows you have that bow and arrow.
He's like, I'm staying down here.
And he's trying to run into a wall.
Can I?
You could probably plunging attack him.
How do I do that? Just like fall and attack?
Yeah, just fall, attack.
Okay.
But would you be able to hit him though?
No. Nope. At this angle,
this
no.
This thing has weird...
I'm just afraid to even dodge roll. Like, I just have to just back up or some shit. Sir, just fall. Fall.
Yeah, why isn't he falling?
Like, he is clearly off the fu- Okay.
Okay, you can probably jump, assault him now. Oh, whoops. Okay, he didn't do as much damage to you as I thought he would. He dropped something.
I hate this fucking place. Dung pie. He dropped shit. He literally shit himself.
He tipped it up.
And you can actually throw it at enemies and poison them with it.
Thanks, Axe.
And it also poisons you if you throw it.
Why do I have this item?
Because Snuggly probably gives you something good for it.
Yeah. Oh my god.
I don't think these big guys respawn. Actually, yeah, they do. These guys respawn.
This guy. I hate Blighttown already. Oh my god! Yep, I hate this place. Hey dude, can you give me like a fucking minute now, please? You know.
Heal yourself though.
I got this.
I'm not too far back now.
Nice. Oh wow, very nice.
Now I can heal myself. Now I'm clearly fucked.
Did he drop something? Yes, he did.
I swear to God, it was another dung pie.
I didn't think it would be, honestly.
You know, I'm just going to spec dung pie, you know. But I'm still going to pick it up, regardless.
Because it's useful. Wow, he's just walking with all those arrows in him.
Wow, low swing. How are you still... Fuck you. He just blows up. Just fucking blows up. More dung pie.
Okay. Now, as you progress, you want to keep your shield up.
Why? Just, what the fuck are you climbing from? Oh, God. Oh, God. What are you? What is that? What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that?
That's an enemy.
What the fuck? Do something.
Yeah, he's just a standard enemy here.
I want to call bullshit.
And he apparently wears...
The fuck are you?
He wears a skirt and he attacks you with a skeleton. Much like my people. My Native American people.
Hate this place.
Oh, no, that's a grab attack. Okay.
They're dropping good souls right now, I'm not gonna lie. I wish I could find a bonfire, because now I'm really fucking scared.
You'll get one soon.
No. Ain't gonna work.
Is that a spear?
Yes, it is.
That is a spear. I didn't think these things actually used weapons.
It has a grab attack, though.
Give me a hug.
Dude, 150 soul drop. Jesus fuck. What the fuck was that? I saw that.
Yeah, this is why you want your shield up.
You son of a bitch.
Most people don't actually see that.
Like, I saw something flying, and I'm like, what the fuck is that?
Yeah, most people don't actually see... Oh, yep, that's the dude who's doing that.
What the hell is this? Oh, God! I knew it. I fucking knew it.
Yeah. So that's basically the poison symbol, except that it's black instead of purple. Don't worry, these things are easy to kill. Oh, he... Okay. Yeah, toxic.
Yeah, I want to use that right about.
Blooming purple moss. Blooming purple moss. Yeah, you see how fast it... Yeah.
Wow! Fuck! I need to do so... Fuck! Can I just use humanity now?
Yeah, you can use humanity.
I'm sorry, this is just...
Do it now.
Come on! Free! Yes! Alright, he's stuck in geometry.
Welcome to Blighttown!
I hate this place!
Yeah. And that's what people hate most about Blighttown, those fucking toxic guys. Actually, no. The thing people hate most about Blighttown is its frame rate. It's notoriously bad frame rate.
God damn, this is so... Okay, now it's gone. Woo! Fuck! I got 3,000 on... 30,000 on me! Still no bonfire!
I mean, you could homeward bone.
Yeah, but that means I have to go all the way back, though.
I don't think it's too far back, actually. Not too
far. I feel like the bonfire is actually right here or there.
I think the bonfire is on that bridge. That bridge back in the background.
Here? Oh, I mean that bridge right there?
Yeah, that stone bridge back there, that's where the bonfire is.
Fuck. Alright. Wait a minute. There's a guy there. I knew it! Yeah, you know what? You made it easy for me, man. You make it easy for me.
He has, like, this black sludge on his feet, and it looks like he's wearing black rain boots.
Cool. What the fuck?
Yeah. Let's not take that bridge.
Yeah, no. Especially with the frame rate dropping like shit right now. Hell no.
I thought it was on that... It should be on that bridge. Maybe it's just not in sight because of draw distance.
Oh my god, this place is so fucking ridiculous. Blighttown.
Okay. So the toxic dark shooting guys, they don't respond, at least.
Well, that's good. Oh my god, the frame rate in this fucking goddamn place. It's like crying out in pain, like, oh my god, stop. Oh, see, now you're just coming up for fun now. You're not kidding. He is actually attacking me with a fucking goddamn skeleton.
It's a skeleton with the feet ripped off, too. That's really weird.
31,043. God damn it. Oh, I don't want to drop this shit. Fuck. Item there. Fuck.
Yeah, you'll have to drop on that.
Okay.
There might be an enemy behind there too, so yeah. No, never mind. There isn't.
Wall.
Oh, it's a trap. Okay.
Fuck this! Nope! 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 Nope, nope, homebone. Fuck this. I'm sorry, I can't. Not losing these fucking goddamn fucking souls. Using it, yes, done. Huh?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, but after that shit, I'm just like, there's warning signs all over my fucking face. Like, just, no, don't go any further. Don't go any further. Fucking Blighttown. Holy shit. Fuck. Fuck. Jesus fucking Christ, though. But these souls, though. Look at that. That's awesome.
Okay.
I think I'm gonna go a little bit of vitality and then strength.
Okay. Yeah, you could do strength. I think dexterity is what increases your bow strength, though.
Oh, really?
Mm. Yeah, so maybe you could do a little bit of both.
I'll do that. Can I do that next time, though? Fuck. Yeah,
you can do it next time.
And obviously, that is a good place to fucking grind, too, because they drop, like, fucking 150. Like, fucking Christ. And
Kindle. A tablet that nobody uses.
What, Kindle?
A Kindle.
Funny story, I actually found a Kindle once at Target. It was in the shopping cart.
Who actually uses a Kindle?
It was really weird finding it there.
I don't even get the point of tablets anyway.
It's just have a fucking smartphone.
They're just fucking dumb. Yeah, that's really what you only need. You only need a smartphone. It's like, you don't need a smartphone and a tablet.
Seriously.
And then his parents are buying their kids these fucking $600 tablets. It's like, oh, they just want to play Angry Birds on it. It's like,
really? Fuck it. Gonna go.
It's like, why not get them an actual game system if they want to play games?
Give them a fucking GameCube.
Yeah, actually, that wouldn't be too bad. Raise your kid on games.
Actually, I'll raise my kid on PlayStation 2. Oh! Sorcerer Dude is not even here anymore.
Oh yeah, Sorcerer Dude doesn't respond.
138.
Okay, now turn back. And go down that path again.
Just because I could get the souls, I'm going to.
Okay. Oh. There's Ryu.
I know that motherfucker anywhere!
What's my motherfucker?
I was going on, my nigga.
No, what's my motherfucking name?
Damn, boy!
What's my motherfucking name?
Coming in bold, huh?
Boy, you shut up when I'm talking, boy. When I'm talking, you shut the
hell. There's a slime there.
With your black ass $5 dreads looking ass, boy.
Oh, I know you ain't talking, you fucking orange juice selling motherfucker.
Damn, nigga, make yourself at home, huh?
Oh, I did.
Damn!
What's going on, my dude?
What up?
Not much.
I'm hungry, we got pizza upstairs.
Alright. Ooh, item? Oh, green Titan.
Word.
He's moving in an hour.
Yeah, buddy.
Damn. Oh, shit. Is oh! Oh! Motherfucking god. Fuck this. Oh god! Oh my god.
Is that a rat?
What the fuck? Oh my god! Oh my god!
Oh.
It's okay.
No, it wasn't. It was not okay.
Hey, you shut your mouth fucking mouth while I'm talking to
I can't believe I survived that. Eye of death.
You got the eye of death out of it.
Man, that he said fuck so many times. In a row. No breaks.
Okay.
I can't believe I fucking survived. Ah! Ah! Why? Why are you still there? Why?
It's just one, you're okay, man. It's
just... I didn't know you better. I would think you're playing a fucking
horror
game, bro.
Hey! Oh,
have you seen what these things look like?
Yeah.
Up close.
Yeah.
Oh my god. I'm now lost because of that shit.
Oh, a rat.
Okay, I can deal with you. You're fine. See, you're just a rat.
They got that Credo bug eye look.
That's not their eyes. Those buggy right? Eye things? No, that's not their eyes. It's something else. I don't even know what it is.
Their brains?
It's something else.
They're huevos.
Huevos.
As soon as I fell through that hole, I was like, oh my god, this is fucking horrible.
Okay. You managed to make it out alive, though.
I'm still surprised by that, actually.
You missed a few items, but you know. I don't care.
Yeah, either. I'm sorry. Fuck that. Oh god! I think this might be my best video yet. Wow. Holy
oh, god.
Shit. Oh my god.
You made it out of the basilisk pit, man.
I know. Ah! Ah! What the fuck?
Get out of that.
I'm trying. Oh my god!
You sound special, you know that, right? You are truly a special guy. I tell
you. How about you play this game?
Huh?
Seeing how Credo reacts?
Ooh!
No, you don't want to play this game because it's not Kingdom Hearts.
Pretty much.
Oh, you got another large titanic shard.
I know, right? It's ridiculous.
That's good.
No, I wish.
Probably upgrade that sword twice?
Well, can I?
Maybe.
Aw, shit, son. I just gotta find somebody who can do it.
Andre.
He's way the fuck back there, is he?
Andre is a ways away, yes.
Fuck. But it's so worth it, though.
Might not be till later. I mean, what? You have just Blighttown.
That's true. Which, honestly, I have to go walk all my black happy ass back over there. But I cannot believe I made it.
This isn't progress.
This isn't?
Yeah, go back.
I thought this was to Blighttown.
Yeah, you're trying to go to Blighttown. You gotta go through that big gate, remember?
Oh! Yeah!
And let's not go to the Basilisk Pit again.
That was fucking terrifying. Actually, yeah, it's not actually not that far. As long as I don't fall down the pit.
Yeah, did you see that, like, little meter that was filling up?
Yeah, I saw that. I think that was like, wait, was that poison or curse?
It was curse.
I thought so.
And you do not want that meter to fill up. At all.
So what happens if it does happen?
Death.
You turn to stone and you die.
Yeah, that's it.
And you become cursed. Cursed. Which means that your HP gets cut in half.
Cut in half.
Oh, no!
And that shit can stack.
Not
even. Whoa, it stacks?
It stacks, so if you get cursed twice, your health cap gets busted down to a fourth. And it can stack again, so it can go down to an eighth. But that's as far as it stacks. Now, before the first patch of this game came out, it would just continue to constantly stack and stack and stack. Very nice. I wonder what's on this person. Oh, it's a dung pie.
More shit. These guys are dropping like shit ton of fucking souls. I'm not gonna lie. Jesus fuck.
Yeah.
Like, seriously, fuck me with a steamroller.
Not the steamroller? Running out of arrows there, buddy.
Sorry.
Yeah.
I'm just so used to it.
Well, I'm just telling you because it's like, man, you're eventually gonna have to buy some more.
That's true. Whoa, my dude. But could you not, though?
Yeah, this guy at least doesn't toxic you.
Wait, what is this? It's just like, wait, is that curse or?
That's just poison.
Oh, it's just poison? Okay. Oh, you motherfucker!
Oh, I wonder what's on his person. A dung pie.
You know, I'm just gonna assume like every dung pie is coming from his shit. Yeah. Shit himself so hard, I killed him.
Or like he just collects it. Your rolls are worrying me, man. Oh, I wonder what's on his person. Nothing.
Because he has no fucking... He didn't shit himself hard enough. He was just like, wow, really, arrows?
Okay, like I said, the toxic guys don't respond, so...
Oh, thank God. This guy, though...
Oh, Coast.
What?
Rebecca was going to come with us, so she's on her way right now.
Okay. She gets to watch Credo play Dark Souls this time.
Oh, boy.
Seriously.
She's going to learn today.
I'm sorry, we passed like the horror, terrifying part.
Yeah, we've got past the...
But we're in some more deeper fucking shit, though.
We're not going in that pit again.
No. Oh, yeah, you're right. You know what? Oh! Fucking frame rate! Scaring me!
You've actually been doing really well this session.
I'm surprised at myself right now, seriously. Especially that part where I'm just surrounded by rats and those fucking frogs. Come on. Like, I'd have been dead, like, already. I would have been sucking my thumb and God be looking at me like, nigga, you a bitch.
Oh, God.
I did not see you there.
What did we call this place earlier? North Chicago from the 1800s?
Yeah. It's definitely North Chicago. So, last time
we fell down a trap.
Yeah, and I just say I give up because seriously, come on now.
This time we will not do that. If this game will start running at a frame rate higher than 12 per second.
I forgot, how do I kick? I forgot.
It's...
Yep, that's probably right.
No, it does that on the PS3 too.
Oh, does it?
How do I kick again? I forgot.
It's left stick plus RB.
You stick your foot out and then go,
there you go. The only platform this place would not lag in is on a PC, and only if your PC is good enough.
Yeah.
Fuck PC gaming, though.
I don't know why I went. Okay.
Okay.
So fuck that. Of course.
A large soul.
I have a lot of these goddamn things, honestly.
Yeah, you could probably use them to like level up or something.
I know, right?
Oh boy.
Oh god, platforming.
Why platforming?
I think it was Devil May Cry. When you got those two swords from like.
I think you'll be good.
Maybe. I'm just like sliding.
You're gonna electric slide across the balance
beam. Oh, yeah, that guy's kind maybe of was, maybe that doing sure. That.
What are the audio machines?
Oh! Shit. Drink.
That's okay. You fucked up, son. You fucked up.
Drink.
Wait, Coz, are you actually drinking? Like, legitimately drinking?
Yes.
Yes.
No, trust me. I've done this to myself and is no happy camper.
What, drunk souls?
Yes. Every time you drink an Essence Flash, you drink. Or my personal favorite, every time you die, you drink.
Which is less often.
Madu. Madu.
What?
What is on your head?
It's a gargoyle helm.
So that looked like some trees.
Hey man, this is my kettle gear, alright man, shut the fuck up.
It looked like some trees in a forest.
Okay, you want to roll to
I
land on
like
that ledge
there.
You're
gonna pop out and be like, oh, America.
Honestly, when I saw that guy just sitting there, like, god damn, did I pass an item? Yes, I did.
Boy,
you could probably go back to it.
Too late. I'm looking for a bonfire right about now.
Fuck it anyway.
Trees on your head.
I mean, you're so close to it.
Yeah, but how close though?
To the bonfire?
Yeah.
Boy.
Close enough.
You got some trees.
Nigga, I got it. Ooh.
Shadow. Ninja.
That is definitely a ninja outfit. Yeah. Not gonna lie.
How's he gonna be a ninja?
I mean, you can take a look at it.
Trees! On his forehead.
Nigga!
let's look at the sword first. How much damage does the sword do now?
Press
X. 123 plus 63. So 186.
Hmm.
Not bad.
Well, less than the Drake Sword, but still.
14 less than Drake Sword.
14 less? Oh, so, dude, once we have that fucking goddamn upgrade to it, shit, we ain't gotta worry about nothing.
No longer need the Drake Sword. What is this?
What the fuck?
Do you want to keep going this way?
In Dark Souls?
No!
Hell
no. You do not want to keep going this way.
In Dark Souls, you find a path, just keep going.
Even if it leads off the edge.
Yes.
Okay.
No, nope, ladder.
Don't drop on shit.
Yeah, I'm
please,
sorry.
Please don't do that.
I'm heavy as fuck with this armor, though. Like, come on, my... All right.
Actually, I think dropping on that would get you an item, but I'm not worried about it.
I'm not going to take that risk.
You could probably just slice at those.
Is he?
Yeah, just...
Oh, well,
there you go.
Shit. Just don't fall.
Oh, damn!
Damn!
A proud knight?
Where my dude?
That's 10,000, man. Okay. Roll.
That's a guilty nigga right
there. Roll.
He says,
Dude, his eyes! Hands, nigga.
Okay.
Fuck this place.
Where is that damn bonfire? There's definitely one right here on this bridge. Oh shit! Oh shit!
Oh my god! I didn't even see that.
It's not him that we're worried about.
It's the archer.
He's not an archer.
Whatever.
Oh my god! No! Fuck! 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 I gotta kill with you now.
He waited. They waited.
He said,
"Fuck."
Cocaine.
Okay. No. Heal first.
Shit! Shit!
Okay. Now use it.
Okay. Fuck this D-pad! Fuck this D-pad!
Okay.
Fuck! Where the fuck are you? So I can fucking rape you in the goddamn ear hole!
Seriously, where the fuck are you though? Where are you?
Okay.
Hold on, actually.
Yeah.
There you are, you son of a bitch! Oh god, no!
Okay. So for this part, you can like temporarily switch to the spider shield. It has a stronger resistance to poison.
Oh, seriously?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm just scared because I'm kind of not in a safe area right about now.
Okay, well, you don't want to be in this menu, first off.
Nickel, what?
Spider shield.
Alright, so he's up there.
He's up there? You could probably just go up there and fucking kick his ass then.
Yeah, but how the hell do I get up there though? That's the
good question.
Use your legs.
Maybe he's not too much to worry about right now then.
Use your legs and your
since he can't shoot you from here. Oh, never mind. This bridge doesn't move. Okay.
What the fuck is that?
Just leave it alone and it won't hurt you.
Right.
Yeah.
I bet you as soon as you walk over there,
nigga, what's my mother? What the fuck is that noise?
I don't even know.
The sound of a black man swearing his motherfucking head off.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, here's where the bonfire is.
Wait, where?
Right there.
On the bridge.
Wait, what bridge?
The stone bridge, right there.
Right here?
I thought there was... damn.
Oh my god, we're going so far into this shit.
Okay.
I dare you to throw something at it.
No, maybe it's not this bridge.
Should I shoot an arrow at it?
I dare you.
You could, but...
I'm too far.
I double dog dare you.
Well, you can use crosshairs.
Crosshairs?
You can use crosshairs to shoot it.
Yeah, that's right!
Shoot that bitch.
Shit.
Yep. Right bumper. Then left bumper.
Nice. Shoot that bumper. A little closer. There you go.
Two.
Ha! It is doing nothing.
Keep shooting.
I don't think it's doing anything.
Shoot it near the stem.
Oh, hey, there's its damage. Oh shit,
oh,
it's
shit,
actually doing
a
lot.
Kill it. Shoot that mother...
Gold, you have gave me the most powerful item in this fucking goddamn game right now.
Oh my god! That motherfucker dropped 1,000 souls!
Better go get that shit, bud.
No, he already gave it to me.
Only 1,000?
Yeah, 1,000.
Only 1,000?
Only 1,000. Only America.
Okay, so this platform, I guess you have to drop down to.
Yeah.
Doesn't look like a trap this time. Okay. Maybe it's the one down there.
There's so much angles and shit here.
Please don't start that shit again.
What?
Okay, never mind.
So
it's not that
angles.
One.
So please don't start that shit again.
So many
I will slap the living black off you.
I will slap
it's gonna leave a stain. It's going to leave a stain on the wall from
okay,
where my
do,
hand
do,
throws
don't,
it.
Okay, don't.
Don't drop down?
Actually, yeah, do it.
Don't
do
drop
it.
That.
I will slap the spick and
you'll,
span
you'll
off
have
your
to
eyes.
Roll, but... Yeah, okay.
He goes slap the clean...
Another proud night.
You dirty Mexican.
My brother. Let's
see, if you gonna slap the dirt off me, I'm gonna...
You think of that? Well, maybe you should not be so damn dirty, nigga.
Damn.
That's how my brain
okay,
is,
Cole,
buddy.
You're saying I'm sorry.
I gotta stick my face in some ass. Like, what the fuck it is, man?
All right, enjoy that E. coli, man.
Okay, that ladder, well, not that ladder.
This one?
No, the one that's going down. We want to go down.
We want to go down.
We're going down, down in the merry-go-round.
Beat me by 1 second.
That's usually my Halo mentality when I have to deal with fucking Forerunner structures, because they all look exactly the same. If you're going in, you gotta go down. If you're going out, you gotta go up.
Mm-hmm.
Because
in,
it's
you wanna go down.
No, shut up. that dude's shooting Bart. Dude.
You gotta get that downstroke, man.
Ah.
Fuck. Well, he gave it to me anyway, so fuck.
Okay.
You drop the thump on them everywhere.
Okay, yep, that's our last blooming purple moss, so...
So I would have to go back to my shield, do I? Well, what other shield?
No, you can keep using that shield.
This one?
Yeah, keep using it for just in case there are more of those dark guys. That has 100% poison resistance. But yeah, don't get toxic again.
Hello? Okay. Just come to the door. I'll let you in.
Oh my god, what is this
okay.
shit?
Okay, I do not think this is a trap. An eagle shield?
I want to read this. Hold on. Physical, whatever.
Nah. Okay. It's more for, like, later in the game when people start shooting you with fire and shit.
Of course. Dude, this fucking place, though.
Well, fire might actually...
Oh my god, air enemies. Right there. Straight ahead. Bring a fucking day up, son. They're just like, you gonna fuck your day up, son. You don't know how bad I'm gonna fuck you up, nigga. Fuck this way, though. There's no way I can go anywhere.
No, there's no progress.
You gonna fuck your day up, son.
Okay. This looks like progress.
We're gonna sing it all at once.
Oh, wait,
never mind. Die.
That's where you get the item.
Bitch ass nigga.
Maybe the ladder going up. That ladder going up. You want to go up.
Bitch ass nigga, yeah, you better fucking walk away. Don't stick me in the fucking eyeballs, bitch.
Okay, so I am actually lost.
Me too, I'm not gonna lie.
It's like, fuck you, Blighttown.
Alright, so I killed that guy already, so.
Wait, was it? I don't think that was that guy.
I'm pretty sure it was that guy.
Do not try.
Yeah, I know. Not even. I know. I just want to be sure because the frame rate just kept fucking up and shit.
Oh. Okay, so that guy had to come from somewhere.
Oh, God!
Get a little better each
time.
That's true.
Not the way Credo plays.
Missed it.
Hey, I actually made it out alive. Oh, he died!
A soul of an... Okay, shield, yeah. We've actually...
I'll sit on you if you promise not to touch
We've actually been playing for an hour and 40 minutes. You haven't died yet.
I have played for an hour and I haven't died.
You haven't died in almost 2 hours. Playing Dark Souls.
I just got the backside of my kneecap tattooed, so I really, really don't need
to. What'd you get?
Tiger.
Okay, there's a ladder there.
She's on a tiger.
Oh, wow.
Wait, where's
the
ladder?
But it's like
here?
All the way up in my kneecap.
Oh, man, is this
so
the same way, though?
It's bad enough
wait,
that my shoes keep rubbing on it. I went to Walmart with Kendra and I was walking
it
down.
It actually goes
like
pretty
this,
far down. Oh, okay, yep,
yeah,
there's a guy there.
Oh, this girl.
Wait, that ladder. That ladder.
Oh, I rolled.
So I went to lunch with Dad. He gave
to
me
avoid
my
the
money
grab attack.
And I threw it at my tattoo guy.
Okay.
How much was it?
Nope, nope, not that one. Not that one. There's the third one.
Where?
Oh,
right
well,
there.
I paid $150
where that torch is.
Really?
I...
Yes.
I always...
Oh, shit!
...draw up my designs, so I never pay full price.
Oh, nice.
Some...
I just kind of tell him what I want, and then he draws.
Yeah,
I
got
you. Do you think he'd do mine for a discount?
Probably. Well,
dude, we're just grabbing all of
you're
this.
You're grabbing all of these souls, man.
Yeah, I'm not using them.
Like, you can say, I want
you have to wait. You
got to
get to a bunch. Oh,
but, like, if you want to shape
up that ladder.
Way,
yeah.
Do colors
yeah.
one way. Or
definitely. Definitely. Definitely up this ladder.
How to make fucking dragons, bro.
He went through a whole phase with, like, birds.
Did that guy
dragons.
Drop down? What the fuck? Okay, there is this
all
guy.
All the feathers and scaling. He did, like, birds, and then he did, like,
blinky
snakes
ass motherfucker.
Usopp looking ass motherfucker.
Usopp.
Did you say Usopp? Yeah, because he was fucking Darson shit. Fuck that motherfucker.
Oh, I thought it's because he had a big nose.
Oh, yeah. This is where we want to be.
So I set up the SNES and then I took a picture of it and sent it to Dad. And I was like, your save file is still here, bro. Still.
See, at least I can stagger them so that way they all
I plugged in Zelda.
That was Zelda.
I plugged in Zelda and his save file was still there.
Get off.
Well, yeah, SNES saves for super fucking long.
Forever. And I found the Xbox. So I
oh
the, Xbox.
The only game I found that doesn't keep your saves as far as old Nintendo games go are the original gold and silver cartridges.
You can never have yeah. You can never have
oh, and this is where that big
never.
Ass thing
never.
Was.
I just ordered a GameCube, too.
You ordered a GameCube?
Yeah.
Wow.
Wow.
I have five systems hooked up to two TVs.
Time
is the
power within? What the fuck?
So, I gotta hook up the Xbox.
Down here we got
the power within.
360, we got one, we got the Wii, we got the Wii U, 64 upstairs, we got the PS1.
You don't have a PS1.
PS2, 3, and 4 upstairs.
You should get a PS1. Just for aesthetics.
Oh, is that guy up there who's like going ham shit?
Okay, what? What's down here?
Why?
Ugh, what is that noise? I did not like that noise.
Well,
if you get a PSP, you need to get birthed.
Is that guy?
Play
okay.
That
don't.
Shit.
You know
okay,
what
this
TV
is where
is?
You want to go.
I've heard about it.
Get a PlayStation like... TV instead of owning all the systems.
Like, what does the TV do?
It's...
Shit.
No, well, I mean, I guess it depends. It's just like, it's like a Chromecast-looking box that stations all your games. So it'd be like if you went and torrented all the games and, like, jailbroke the system and then put them all on a hard drive, that's what it is. But you don't do that. They're all, like, legal copies of the game. So there's no, like,
fidgeting
with hacks or anything.
I see.
But it's compatible with all of the PlayStation systems from 1 to 4. So you can have all of those games on the TV and play them. You don't have to worry
very
about
nice.
Compatibility issues or, like, controller compatibility or anything like that.
I damn near have all systems
okay.
already.
Okay,
yeah.
down this way.
It's quite an idea, seriously.
No. The only, I guess, plus side to it would be that it's small and, like, really
right,
portable.
I didn't see
it.
How small it was. Isn't it, like, that big or something?
Yeah, it's, like, I don't know. It's like
a boss
door. It's just, like, a...
Well, still no bonfire, though?
Yeah,
come
I
mean, on!
It's only, like, that thick. It would be easier to carry around. Plus, as long as you're connected to the internet, you can access all
I
your stuff.
I don't think this
you
is a boss.
You just log into the PSN, same as everything
right.
else.
This should
boss
not be
fight?
A boss.
Nope.
No. Okay.
Oh, my God.
It'll be a week for that RF cable to come in. So glad it
I'd be pretty fucked up if that was a boss there.
I know, I'm just saying. I'm like, I have way too many souls right now. I don't think I want to die.
Oh, so one of the robins actually came back?
Well, yeah. It's
you could homeward bone again if you really want.
No, no. I'm going to venture as far as I can with this shit.
I think there's a body inside that pot that has an item in it.
I don't want to go back.
No, it was right there.
Wait, where?
Right at the bottom of that ladder.
Right here?
Yeah, that pot right there. Never mind. No body.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Because if it had a body, it would just jump out of nowhere.
Yes.
Actually,
Cinco de Mayo!
May 5th, this is actually a...
I really, really debated on whether or not I should make a
nine,
nine,
nine.
Nope, not even
really
trying.
Debated it.
9 years ago today, I posted my first video to YouTube.
Really?
I'm Mexican.
9 years
I
ago.
Know
you
are.
Oh. You can take them. You can take them. Oh shit, that's a lot of fire. Okay, maybe it's best to switch to that hollow shield now.
You think so?
Yeah. Or maybe the eagle shield. Eagle shield might make you fat roll, though.
Don't live anymore. Yeah.
This one?
No, it was the 1+5.
Did you see the Game of Loans picture that I posted? I tagged Bruce in it.
Another one.
I tagged him and I was like, college life.
Come on, do it.
And this thing breathes fire too. What's with all the fucking swamp shit?
Get the fuck off me! Get off! Get. This is creeping me the fuck out right now. Get the fuck off me, you son of a fuck! Get the. Oh my god, I'm having sex with this thing. It's glued to my crotch. There we go.
There it goes.
Alright, you stay the fuck up there.
I'd be fucked up if it actually like came down.
Oh god. Okay.
Okay. Oh man, how much farther do we have to go?
Oh,
oh
god.
God,
come on! Fuck. Come on. Yes.
Oh, wow. I was pretty sure there was one on that bridge.
It's been an hour so far.
Okay. Do not get hit by one of those.
Shooting
yeah,
arrows at
yeah,
you.
Just let that go down.
Yeah.
This is why you don't play video games.
I wonder.
Where's the joy in looking it up?
Yeah, like, why would you look things
yeah.
up just to go through the game? My dad does that all the time.
You
like,
wanna talk that shit, boy?
I left something somewhere.
I bet you fucking
did. Oh, God. Oh, no.
Where's your iPod?
Homeward bone. Homeward bone.
How?
Do, just get out.
Don't even try to.
No, not there.
Homer Bone, really?
Yeah,
well,
Homer Bone.
Help you
do it now.
Oh, shit. Shit.
Wait, really?
Ah!
What'd he do?
I died.
Well, I finally died.
What did you do?
He got poisoned.
Death by Xbox 360.
Well, no, because like, I was trying to go for like the Moss, because I had an extra one. Mm-hmm.
No, you only had purple one. You didn't have
did
blooming.
Did you say something? Oh, good, good.
Shit. Oh, there you go. I died.
Now you quit.
Quit.
What? You did? You die and then you quit in Dark Souls?
Damn
no.
right.
No.
I when I turned Zelda on, I died 3 times in a row, and I was like, wow,
well,
this is
that's
a lot
Zelda.
Harder.
This is Dark Souls. You don't just quit
no.
Dark Souls.
No,
well,
no.
In their case, we
but
do have to
like,
go to the movies,
this
though.
This is some old system
well,
shit.
Well, in like 30 minutes.
If you change one of these to a homeward bone, and...
Cool.
Yeah. Playing Fear now?
Sorry. Mm-hmm. Alright,
That old ass song?
Yeah, I love that song.
Call up for June 1st.
Wait a minute.
It's gonna...
Trees! On your...
Okay.
Hispanic ass motherfucker!
Through like it was in the water.
Dude.
I forgot.
Ah! That's good. No, I hope it all goes well.
What? You didn't buy anything?
Actually, I think it
I thought I did. Oh, I hit B instead
hit
of
B.
Oh, my bad, man. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. Shit. You're such a good guy, though.
Which one?
You just want to buy something from him every time because he's just like, oh man.
Oh, not two.
Yeah, we're
just so dismayed whenever you don't make a trade.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
And
yeah,
I have
yeah.
zero souls.
He doesn't even, like, get the satisfaction from, like, making money or anything. He just wants to trade. And he considers, apparently, souls for or like arrows for currency, trade. It's like, hell yeah.
And he's done.
Homie, you just struck out.
What did he leave behind on this person?
Shit! Get that dumb pile.
Oh shit, I didn't see that coming.
God damn it. Just to entertain you motherfuckers, I swear to God.
Dude, that happened on one of the Cubs games a couple, it was like 2-3 games ago.
Oh!
Pitched a no-hitter, boy, 16, and there you go.
Well, how do you feel? Get a drink. I'm gonna pick that whole bottle for you.
You know that insane where Gohan just like snaps into like, you know, anger?
A little bird has to be.
Yeah! Gohan just like, he just.
With me when I was healing, that's what I looked like. That's what I looked like. Straight up, just. It's okay. It's okay. Throws.
But deep down inside, that's that little person going, ah!
Oh, wait. I think there's a shortcut here.
Yes.
Down that ladder.
There.
The ladder behind those crates.
That game, though, I'm just like,
fuck. Fuck you, bananas, fuck.
This shit, like, you died right away. Just like, hey, dead. Really?
For the record, I was really pissed off and I broke my own fucking PSP on that.
Dude, shit. Wait, it was Vanitas, right?
Yes.
Dude, it's like,
what
man.
The hell?
As soon as you start the fight.
Never mind.
Dang. Fuck. But Crab, the way you did it though, you were real gentle, you said.
Really doesn't. Like the pop one, I was like, I just set it in front of me instead of behind me and I spilled it.
Hooray!
Oops, accident.
Right, oops.
Gotta replace it.
And I threw it too.
Ah, good.
Well, the one that I threw, she knew because there was a hole in my wall.
Sweet!
Like, you came back and you cleaned it. You took responsibility. You're like,
oh.
And on that note, we need to get you drunk and let's get the fuck out of here.
You're gonna get drunk and then go to the movies?
Fuck yeah. There.
Apparently.
I'm a vacate the descent. Make sure I have my personal belongings on my person. And pray for salvation.
Oh yeah, you died again? Okay. See, he said that so mad, he's chill stage. And that is the most frightening you could ever see a mad person. When they literally cannot utter words, you should be scared.
Probably run.
Oh my god.
I mean,
that's usually how it is.
I know. I was like, where is it?
That's just distracting me, honestly.
I think that's what it is, actually, yeah.
I was doing well.
Pull some Johns.
Pulling some Johns.
Now, fuck these people. They're holding me back.
Pulling Johns in Dark Souls.
Wow.